around the neighborhood and you kill anything that looks suspicious. Off we go.
What's this shit? A raid by the guards down here?
Understood.
If I can get a hold of this Querberus, I'll be a step ahead of Styx. I don't know what he wants to do with him, but it sounded important. So you're thinking I'm just a puppet? That you can pull a string and make me dance? Well, watch your ass, or I'll be dancing on your fucking grave.
Soldiers, stay alert. Aaron was clear. With what's happened in the prison, we may well be visited by a creature of the elves. Querberus must not fall into their hands.
I'm getting close now. The lab isn't far. But where exactly? What if I had a little chat with this soldier? He seems to be the guy in charge.
All right, listen up. Here's the deal. I ask you one question. And you get one chance to answer. Keep it short. Where is Querberus?
The mural's room.
Get his head. been killed.
There's a body here! To our...
All right. What? What? You're already dead. Damn it. He got done in.
a trap.
Activated the trap. Go get it. Well, what's left of it? It could have been dangerous. A little bit more and it might have reached the viaduct. But it wasn't so clever in the end, was it?
Well done. The biter's been bit.
Oh, the biting's just begun, my friend. Right. This viaduct. It's worth a look.
What I wouldn't give for a small vial of amber.
No!
on there.
Place it.
What was that? I heard something.
I heard something.
Shit! He's being killed!
Styx, you're next on the list. I'll find Querberus's lab before you do.
one day the old fool will find what he's looking for. Apparently, he restarts the same experiment every day.
So what? It's good for business. He'll eventually improve his distillation formula.
But do you realise? Years doing the same thing every day. It's...
And us, well, isn't it what we do? Repeat the same thing every day. Stand guard between four walls, except us, well... We're aware of it.
Shit! Oi, Bodwin. You're the one who feeds Querberus. I'll trade you a month of fatigue duty against 1 week of guarding the old man.
You're joking. I've never eaten so well since I've been looking after him.
Don't be a rat. 1 month of fatigue duty against 1 week, and we share his ration between us.
Go die, you piece of shit. Well, well. I better discreetly follow this Bodwin.
Hey, what's wrong? Oh, shit. He's been killed. Is someone there?
I'm beginning to imagine things.
What is it?
This is where they're holding Querberus. I got to get him out, alive.
Hello, my friend.
Hello.
It's Master Aaron who sent you? I'm afraid that the experiment is not quite satisfactory. Amber is definitely an unpredictable substance.
I've come to free you, so keep it down, Grandpa.
What's your name? Stephen? Felix? Oh, was it Manfred? I'm sorry, Manfred. But as I was saying this morning, this alchemy equipment is totally unsuitable for distilling amber. I need to design a completely different system.
Shh, not so loud. You already saw me this morning?
Well, I suppose.
You suppose? Did you see me or not?
But Manfred, you know full well that my brain is unhinged. I can't remember what I did a few hours ago. I know a face like yours shouldn't be easily forgotten, but believe me, there isn't anything personal in it. I forget everyone without distinction, even the ugly ones.
Oh, great. What could make Styx give a damn about somebody who's lost his fucking memory?
Oh, no. I haven't lost my memory. The distant past is still intact. I can't tell you what I ate this morning, but I can recite the mathematical formula of the curve and ideal wingspan of an Arcanash airship.
You mean you built the airships?
Of course. I invented everything here. I drew up the plans of the atrium. I designed this tower to the tiniest detail. This is my masterpiece.
Oh, now I understand. Listen, don't move. I'll check that the coast is clear, and then we can go someplace safe. Or at least, safe-ish.
Really? This was planned? Forgive me, but my brain is unhinged, believe it or not.
Yes, of course. Those were the orders. Wait for me.